is known as Makashi Riposte. So this is just basically a velocity, two-person exercise. No footwork whatsoever. We're just going to stand in one position here. We won't get into connection here. And we're just going to use the guards and the spheres to create attacks toward the hand. So we're just going to be targeting the hand in that fashion. So a couple of ways you can do it. First way is to start in close range, right here. Now to open up the exercise, there's going to be three strikes. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make an attack for his hand, either by coming over to the side or coming up here. Whatever I do, what I have to do is I have to begin this with some sort of disengagement. Later on, we'll get to just going directly for the hand, but at this point, it's pretty neat from here. Okay? So what I'll do is I'm going to come over here like this, and I'm going to go there. What he's going to do is he's going to try to dodge that strike with his hand at the same time as bringing his blade over to either parry my strike or hit my hand. Yep. There you go. The tip pointing towards the opponent so that when he comes to strike me, right, my tip is over here. I don't want to be like this. We're not guarding like that. We're here, constantly in there. There. So now once I get to here, he's then going to come to try to hit my hand, and I'm going to bring it down there. And we're just going to go three strikes. So what it is, I'll start. Okay, three strikes, neither of us got a hit. Now he's going to do it. No. Okay. I got that one. He got that one. Good. No footwork, just blade work. Right? Now, the other way you can do it is you stand a little bit further out. You don't start here. Now you can shift back and forth, but you can't step. Right? So here, what I do, there. And then he's going to do the same thing. The whole idea is that you're looking to parry, avoid, and counterstrike at the same time. That's why we use the guard. So even when you're just coming slow toward my hand, right, if I bring it up into my guards, I'm going to get good position. Same thing, I'll go to the other side. Here, right? Now I can come down there for a hand strike or come around that way, right? So there. Okay. Now, another thing that's very important is the up and down motion. Right? He strikes down towards my hand, I respond by bringing it up. My point is still over that way. Right? So now, when he comes up to go for my hand, I can bring my blade down into a parry there. Now you can then, once you get three down, you can go more and more, like just connected, where you're just going back and forth. And that's usually how it goes here. So if we go here, it's basically like a hand punch, except you don't get any steps. Good. Nice. Oh! Also, it gives you good strategies.